About 9:40 last night, we received a 911 call at 4562 Wintry Drive. We located four people deceased inside from apparent gunshots. There's all family. There's three female victims and one male victim. They are all adults. At this time, we are actively working this case, looking to identify a suspect. The safety of the community is paramount for us, so we're diligently working to ensure that everybody is safe in the community, but we are attempting to identify a suspect at this time.